When I hear the drums, it's like God comes. When I hear the drums, it's like God has come. I am here. In the midst of gun claps and drum traps, the God has come back. After going back, unraveling all of the ancient history and mystery in the beginning with me, the R, before break beats, folks, hooks, and bars, new samples on MPs or even Jimmy's guitar, just Jim made the bang like migraines inside your cellular membranes. When them came, cellular soul became lost in misdirection, disconnected from self. We mental slaves with no Mac home, superconscious drums, plugged in, charging light from the matrix like cell phones. So it seems that the Griot has been replaced with a ringtone, so that a fire on the tip of my tongue, my heart is an alchemic drum, tonal ones in the form of ones and zeros, my emotions open, a gigantic poetic time form, until I find myself in the ancient kingdom of Kush, amongst the cycle of Griots, smoking Kush. No pads or pins invested in the blessing, step to the center of the energy's intensity, and requested I want in. They laugh and said, brother, not yet, for there's still much on which you must be filled in. And the very origin of my existence are represented, my position, the bounding permission, far before Fox News, y'all prove and remove scriptures, redirect representatives of the Supreme, so this poem can be equated with Nat Turner and Shaka Zulu, crashing the Council of Nazi, with Bibles and blades, held by Constantine, tattooing his neck with prophetic inscriptions, from him stretched and made the knees and broken dreams, for all those who violated ancient sacred languages. This is smoking preparation, near to the place before imperialistic invasion, and slave ships by kings confounded greed, and they say that all good poetry bleeds. So these pages are rearranged in transatlantic situations, revising middle passages, me and my stance in middle passages, since Africans back on trip across the Atlantic, me and my stance in middle passages, while also floors reverberate the cold reefs that shape the place like every base slaves with great beats, cause the content is to reshift and drift back into the shape of the creator. Poetic Pangea is Gaia gathers galaxies that shaman shaman sweet, correcting the dope on deity, bring copy to Kajik, how we look at the liberty, red ancient sacred geometry, but as cool as that all sounds, that's when every real and disciple begin to speak to me. They said, unfortunately, you cannot rewrite his story, but you can write your history. His deed was given much heavy responsibility, much larger than merely the sum of one's parts. For your life is your heart, but your people have been torn apart, broken like reopened wounds and C-section wounds. We are life's crack babies, born free inside stolen tombs, with blood and blackened spoons shoved into our windpipe, trying to guard the Trinity, divided by seven. I am you, you are me, and we are God, alone and out of money, bumming for change, trying to catch the last train back to heaven. The railroad to eternity ran underground, and this verse is haunted by every tub of goats still trapped on earth, writing poems on the bones of every slave she couldn't save. No despair, precedent for change, did ever cover the cost of reparations, did alone revolution. People, please don't go into me, keep them, and help me write solution. Conclude the problem is retribution, producing sacred violent movements inside of my music, so my heart sacred cadence and the beatbox beyond poetry. This is Slangston, Hughes, and a very barometer meets the boondocks. This will still continue to consume, full crap is music.